like to see done is the canal cut in the lower area, just like it had been in the past in 2003, and the canal maintained so that the drainage from Lincoln goes in a positive direction towards the tributary and then into the Apple Creek. It's pretty simple. We just need to clean it out and put it back to the way it was